Like that dude. Hey.
Okay. That man, that damn sniper was not playing. Oh my god!
Yeah, bro, he's wild. It's my friend. He's crazy.
Bro, that dude is good as fuck. I'll give him his props right now.
Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Blue Games coming at you with a brand new video. And before anybody says anything, I know what the game is, guys. It's obviously not Fortnite, and I have some explaining to do for that. Why I'm not playing Fortnite, why I'm playing Call of Duty. You know, specifically probably Call of Duty Online. That was a good kill, I guess. Also, just before I say anything else, this is my first free-for-all game played on COD since I've had it. I've had the game since it came out, pretty much. And have been grinding the crap out of it. As you can see, I got my Sniper Golds, the LW3 Tundra. Why is there a guy in the submarine in free-for-all? And I also have my Pellington Gold as well, which is awesome. I'm trying to get work on the bear right now. I think I'm actually going to go for Dark Matter too, but I think I'm going to wait to discuss that in another video, just in case, you know. Don't want to say anything a little too soon. Dark Matter may be hard for me to get, so I kind of want to see if I can get it, get through the launchers and stupid things like that before, you know, I say I'm actually going to grind for it. But, yeah, guys, so basically I've decided, since I've been loving this COD, I actually haven't played Fortnite in, like, a whole week. I think I've decided to shift my channel once again. I've shifted it a million times. I'm going to shift it once again into Call of Duty and Fortnite. So, you know, right now this is obviously a Call of Duty video. Next video will be a Fortnite video. And then, yeah, just on from there, it'll be, you know, back and forth between COD and Fortnite. And hopefully I can start daily uploading. I don't want to, like, 1,000,000% say that I can right now, but I really do want to start daily uploading again. It's been a while, and actually for the past, like, couple weeks, I've only posted, like, you know, like, 2-3 times a week, maybe even less than that. So, you know, I'm trying to get back to the grind, make more videos. And I think playing COD, since I've been so energized with this game, will help me do that, because, you know, it's been a while since I've actually played a COD and enjoyed it. But, yeah, probably not going to play this whole game, or at least not for the video, because I did not come into this expecting to win, like, at all, because, you know, it's my first free-for-all. Why do I hear people? There we go. Yeah, I came into this expecting to not win, so, yeah. If I don't win, which I don't think I am, probably not going to, you know, hold the video for too long. But I'm going to get some good kills. I love this sniper. Even though they just patched it today, which a day ago for you guys seeing this video. If you're seeing it on the day it was uploaded. Bro, can I hit this guy, please? Alright, guess not. But yeah, I love this sniper, the LW3. It's my favorite one in the game, obviously, since the Barrett's crap and the Pellington's just a little weak. A little weaker than this thing is. How did that not hit? But yeah, guys, I love this new COD. This COD is amazing. If you haven't played this new Call of Duty, you are definitely missing out. I think my game volume is also all the way down. There we go. I'm going off a little bit. And I get killed from behind. Am I in first place? Okay, I'm in second place. I'm only down by one. That's awesome. I really, 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 really want to start playing free-for-all and getting good at it again. Learning the maps and all the hotspots, you know, and then hopefully being able to trick shot. I used to miss trick shotting on BO1. I feel like this game honestly reminds me just of BO1 and... Why did I say BO1? Well, this game reminds me of Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 2. But I would love to trick shot in free-for-all like I used to do all the time in BO2. I said BO1, I meant to say BO2 when I said that, but, yeah, this game, you know, the skill-based matchmaking, it's not gonna make it easy to do, by any means. It's pretty annoying. It is good not having crap teammates, though. How am I missing these shots? I'm just not doing good. I guess this is also, I didn't mention this, but... This is my also my first game on today, which is pretty apparent. I shouldn't be missing these shots that easy. My first game on today, as well as my first free-for-all I've ever played. This kid really just wants to shoot me in the back, doesn't he? Dude. These people, man. I think I'm in the lead. No, I'm not. Really? Bro, who is this guy in the lead? Tadpole, he's right here. It's this guy right here. Yeah, screw you, bro. I'm trying to hit a trick shot, dude. Okay. How am I, dude? How am I not in the lead? This guy's level 17 and he's literally keeping up with me. That's what I don't like about this game, man. Skill-based matchmaking, for one, I don't know why this guy's even on my skill ranking when he's level 17, but I guess that's what happens when you just run around with an AR. Bro, this game, dude, it's really annoying. He's in the lead again. I'm not gonna be able to hit a trick shot. That sucks. That literally defines this game for me, and I get a hit marker. That is literally the epitome of this game for me. Just, you know, snipers getting crapped on. Alrighty, guys, as you can see, second place, because, you know, I get this tryhard who's level 17 running around with an AK. This kid is so good, and that's not even him. Yeah. But either way, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Like I said, it's going to be going back and forth on my channel between Fortnite and Call of Duty. I've got a ton of sniper clips from COD so far, so I'll probably just start every COD video with one of those, if that's alright, like I did this video, you know. But anyways, guys, it's been your boy, Blue Cams. I'll see you bros later. Peace the frick out, guys.